This is my daughter's father, my husband. He got killed in Afghanistan. You see my mini skirt here? If Taliban saw me then, I would have been dead.
Yeah. 21 years ago, Shema fled Afghanistan to save her life. Now, together with other Afghan and American women, she has a plan to turn around the life of Kabul women.